Magic Kingdom and it's extremely rainy today. So we're getting a bit wet. Michael's not happy. We'll get through it, we'll be okay. Said, you know, when we talk about this vacation, we'll be like, yeah, we got so wet, it was such a miserable day, we'll laugh about it. I love the Christmas decorations. That's a giant tree. That tree's even bigger than Animal Kingdom's was. Look at the castle. It's so much prettier in person. See, I told you I was gonna start crying. Literally, I was like, oh yeah. When we get to Magic Kingdom, I'm gonna start crying. My husband is so done with me.
My socks are wet.
Maybe we can find you new socks.
It's not gonna matter because my shoes are wet too.
Oh.
This is not gonna be a fun day.
It'll stop raining eventually.
My socks won't dry.
The rain is letting up just a little bit. It's raining enough that it's like dropping on my camera, making me a little worried. But like my shoes are already drying, so it's not too bad. I don't think we've ever walked this way before. We're heading into Liberty Square. It's actually really pretty, but I'm gonna be honest, like this is probably my least favorite land in Magic Kingdom.
I don't wanna think about America without Disney. I wanna think about Disney, I wanna think about Mickey Mouse.
And of all the places I could walk, I'm walking on the P Road. Sweetie, we're walking on the P Road.
Oh no, gross.
It's like one of my favorite little things about this area. There it is over there in all its glory. Liberty Tree Tavern is closed, which I'm kind of sad because I was looking at their menu and it's pretty good. Making our way into Frontierland.
The greatest attraction in all of Disney. The Country Bear Jamboree.
I love the I'm so excited for that. I kind of hope, I mean, I know it's not going to be like this, but it would be kind of neat if it was like this. Dead all day because of the rain. I know. I've literally been having dreams about going on this ride for like the past 2 months. Not even joking. Alright, it looks like that they're not letting people line up yet, so
we could do
Big Thunder Mountain first.
Oh, is that all?
You wanna just, yeah, they're letting people line up over here. We're doing Big Thunder Mountain now, and then we'll do Splash Mountain later, I guess. Okay. Alright, so we are giving this another shot. We rode it last time and didn't really like it. Alright, so Big Thunder Mountain was not what we thought it was gonna be. I feel like it would be fun if you were in the front or the back, but we were stuck in the middle.
I just felt horribly unsafe the whole time. I feel like a lot of the stuff is way too low.
Yeah, it has a 10-minute wait, so I was like, well, let's try to go in the front or the back, and he said no, so that's okay. It's just not a ride for us. It's fine.
Yeah, I just don't feel safe on it. It scares me. It's scarier than the Haunted Mansion, which is supposed to be scary.
We're gonna go to Pirates instead and then just check on Splash Mountain later. Pirates has a 5-minute wait, and according to what I've seen in the past, it gets up there. So we're gonna just knock this out of the park right now. You know, we've never been through the queue line. We did Fast Pass on this.
Oh.
So this will be fun. The Fast Pass lines usually go along the queue line, but I feel like the queue lines are more interactive. Oh, it's the music. Sweetie, I smell the water. That scent that none of the candles can get. Love me some pirate water, but like none of the candles that claim to have that scent really get it. Oh, there's nothing in the world like pirate water. The 5 minute wait is literally like the walk to it.
Where be Captain Jack Sparrow? Speak up! Or do you fancy a swim with Davy Jones?
I'll tell you that the
your feathers, Davy.
So Pirates was as fun as it always is.
It's so cheesy, but it's great. Also, I like how many Jack Sparrows they have in there.
I'm pretty sure our bride photo is going to be terrible because I think I turned and as it took the picture, I looked right at it.
Yeah, I think I did too.
I was like, I saw a light and I was like, oh, what's that? And then she took the picture and I'm like, well, I was going to flash like a thumbs up or something, but never mind. Later, we're going on Jingle Cruise. It's Jingle Cruise because they all wear like Santa hats and stuff.
I wonder if this will be as bad as Jingle Cruise.
Yes.
Oh god.
Yes it will. Oh, I didn't know that was open.
What?
The Swiss Family Robinson house.
What the heck even is the Swiss Family Robinson?
It's a movie.
What's it about?
A family who lives in the jungle, I think. There's ShepardKinz Canteen where we wanted to eat. Yeah, we don't have enough money on our gift card because we spent way too much money at Prime Time. So we had to cancel.
We shouldn't have gotten this shit.
Yeah, we had to cancel.
We should have just gotten a delicious cherry coke or vanilla coke.
I wanted the peanut butter. We should have just shared it, really.
Yeah.
I was stuffed for like the rest of the day, so. Much to his excitement, we are going on Jingle Cruise. It's too dark to see your very excited face. Currently, it is about a 25 to 30 minute wait, and so we are waiting to go on because it's Christmassy and I wanted to experience it. Even though I said we'd never go on Jungle Cruise again, but I mean, to be fair, it's not Jungle Cruise, it's Jingle Cruise. Alright, so we just ate at the Friar's Nook because it was opening up when we passed by and we were starving. It's not like super filling, but it'll do the job. What did you have?
I had the bacon mac and cheese with tater tots.
Was that good?
It was very good. I'm not sure how filling it was, but it was tasty. And I mean, it reminded me of something I would probably make myself. Just throwing tater tots, sour cream and chives on top of some bacon mac and cheese.
We should definitely make them when we get back.
I think that my version would probably be a little more filling. Not to diss Disney, but I actually know how to make large portion sizes.
And I had a bratwurst and tater tots. I was gonna have a hot dog, but bratwurst is only like a dollar more, and bratwursts are more filling than hot dogs are. So I opted for that, and it came in a pretzel bun. The pretzel bun was a little dry. Splash Mountain just opened back up, so we're gonna head over there. It's got a 20-minute wait right now, which isn't too bad. We're gonna wait later in the afternoon when it's supposed to completely stop raining, because it's raining again. It's been on and off raining. We just got done at Splash Mountain. It was even more fun than I remembered, and yes, I was singing. I don't know if you heard me.
I didn't, thank goodness.
Okay, everyone was singing. Now we are going to Country Bears because it's getting pretty humid, and air conditioning sounds great before we stand in line for 40 minutes for a 7 North Pine train.
Yeah, I just heard cicadas over there.
We're biting the bullet. Excuse me, I'm trying to make a video here.
Oh.
We're biting the bullet and we are doing Seven Doors Mine Train. There's currently a 15-minute wait, and I've heard that it's about accurate, so this is gonna be a rough one.
That's basically a whole hour of our day.
Yeah, but I mean, we got 11 hours in Magic Kingdom, so that's pretty good. So I think we can spend 1 hour in line for this ride, or maybe longer if they end up having to clean it.
Like frosting and macaroons, and it looks really, really yummy actually.
Oh boy.
Is that good face?
It's like very fruity. I think it's filled with like a fruity custard or something.
Oh, that is good. Very fun Christmas tree. It is soft and sugary and just something nice to have.
Headed into the Little Mermaid ride because there's only a 15-minute wait. It was 5 minutes earlier, but it jumped up a little bit. But this is one of those rides that just kind of goes continuously, so it's not going to be too bad. This is such a pretty cute line. I love it so much. We're now walking through Cerberus Circus because we've never actually been here. I guess we're not going on Dumbo or the Barnstormer because, well, the Barnstormer is more of a kid's ride, I suppose. It's a very small area, honestly, but I've never been in here. Usually this is like a little splash play area, but for obvious reasons, I turned it off.
Look, it's a choo-choo train.
It's Casey Jr.
I've never heard of Casey Jr.
He's in Dumbo. Do you want to go to Space Mountain? Because it's literally inside.
Yes.
All right, Space Mountain it is.
creating a warm and entertaining portrayal
of how proper the carousel has made our lives best.
Oh boy.
You're never excited about any of the shows I want to see.
July we've had in years. We've come a long way though since the turn of the century, over 20 some odd years ago. You know that pilot fellow, Charles Lindbergh? He's about to fly a single wing airplane all the way across the Atlantic. He's never gonna make it.
The Buzz Lightyear ride because this fool thinks he can beat me this time.
I totally can.
You are not. I'm gonna beat you.
No, you're not.
Right, so I beat him at the last second.
I won by a lot.
No, you didn't.
I demand a recount.
I got 52,000 in the last one.
I demand a recount. I demand one.
No.
I won by a lot.
I think I'm better than you.
No.
Michael's going to be taste testing a pineapple Dole Whip.
I think I've had this before. It's real good. Yeah, it's real good.
Really, really good. Is it strong pineapple?
No, it's kind of, it's not like super strong, but you can definitely taste it. Like you can still taste the ice cream or whatever. But you can definitely taste the pineapple too. It's good. It's a very nice, pleasant, fruity flavor.
Gonzo!
We love you, Gonzo! I wish you were the president, Gonzo.
I was gonna go to Main Street to take some pictures, but I decided just to wait until nighttime when everything's lit up. So Peter Pan right now is at a 20 minute wait, which is so much better than what it usually is on any normal day.
Sweet, 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 sweet.
also going to be trying a special holiday treat. We are sharing some nachos. All right, so we're gonna eat this and tell you what we think in just a second here.
We made a total mess, but I'm actually kind of full from that, surprisingly. So what did you think?
I don't know if I'm full, but I definitely think those were pretty good nachos.
I mean, they were average, but like, they weren't bad nachos.
Yeah, they're pretty good nachos, and they gave me enough stuff to pile on top of them.
The Let It Snow Taco. Can you even break it?
Yeah.
Okay.
You're the Disney chunky. You can have the side with Mickey's head.
Oh, thank you.
Was it like gingerbread?
I don't know actually.
It's pretty good.
I know I'm gonna mess this up, but I'm gonna try it. For me, the gingerbread is a little bit too strong because I'm not a big fan of gingerbread. The frosting is really good.
I just saw that Splash Mountain's wait, which was 55 minutes earlier, is now back down to 35 minutes. So we're gonna go on again because it is now dark outside. All right, so we just got done riding Pirates again.
Yeah.
Before that, we were on Splash Mountain again, where he almost lost his hat, but thankfully, it landed two rows back. Now we are on our way to our last ride of the evening, which is gonna be Haunted Mansion for the third time today.
Back to our resort. Magic Kingdom Day is over, which I feel sad.
I feel tired.
I feel so tired, but like, it's been a very long day, but at the same time, I'm like, yeah, I could go for a few more hours.
I don't know if I could.
Riding Splash Mountain twice, Haunted Mansion three times, Pirates twice, like, that's not doable on a normal day. Pretty awesome.
The fact that we could get on and off those rides so quickly. Right?
Yeah, that's true. And then like Haunted Mansion was just so dead, like it was like nobody on there.
It was so dead, huh?
Did you like this video? Hit the like button and subscribe for more content. If you really liked it, consider sending me a tip on Venmo. My information is down in the description below. I hope to see you again soon.